गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रेन, बुएनोस डियास, कोमो एस्ता उस्तेद, वंडरफुल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस पार्ट 7 ऑफ द चैप्टर 1, क्लास 9th हिस्ट्री, द फ्रेंच रेवोल्यूशन। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन एडिशन टू मर्चेंट्स एंड मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, द थर्ड स्टेट इंक्लूडेड प्रोफेशंस सच एज लॉयर्स और एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव ऑफिशियल्स। इन एडिशन टू मर्चेंट्स, इन एडिशन टू एक्स्ट्रा और इंक्लूडिंग, इन एडिशन टू मर्चेंट्स एंड मैन्युफैक्चरर्स, द थर्ड स्टेट इंक्लूडेड। सो देर आर डिफरेंट मेंबर्स, मर्चेंट्स मीन्स ट्रेडर्स, बिजनेसमैन and manufacturers, the people who manufacture or make goods. The third estate included professions. There are more people, more professions in third estate, such as lawyers or administrative officials. So lawyers and administrative officials are also included in the third estate people. All of these were educated and believed that no group in society should be privileged by birth. All of these were educated. All people in the third estate were educated and believed. They believed that no group in society, means no group in society should be privileged by birth. Means everybody should be recognized, should be understood by his or her deeds and karmas, not by privilege. Rather, a person's social position must depend on his merit. Rather, in addition to, a person's social position must depend on his merit. Whatever a person does in his life, in the society, his deeds, his performances, his talents, his education, these should be the merit of his position in society. These ideas envisaging a society based on freedom and equal laws, these ideas, the ideas of the people of being merit in the society, based on freedom and equal laws. So these ideas, the ideas which are based on freedom and equal laws, the law is equal for everyone, all the citizens, all the people, and opportunities for all. Everybody must get chance, promotion or option in his or her life. Opportunity, chance were put forward by philosophers such as John Locke and Jean-Jacques Rousseau. So these ideas were put forward, proceeded, commanded by philosophers. Philosopher is a person who thinks deeper for something, some issue, some concern in the society in philosophical or spiritual way, such as John Locke and Jean-Jacques Rousseau. These two were the philosophers in that time. In his two treatises of government, in a book, he wrote a book, in that book, two treatises of government, Locke sought to refute. So Locke wrote his book, two treatises of government, Locke sought. Seek, sought, sought. Sought is the second form of the verb seek. Locke sought to refute. Refute, to overthrow by evidence or proof. So Locke sought to refute the doctrine. Refute, to overthrow the doctrine, the principle. Dear students, write down in your notebook. Doctrine means the principle, siddhant, doctrine of the divine and absolute right. So Locke threw out the doctrine, the principle of the divine. Divine means something. Something is there with the help of the God. An absolute right. Absolute right of the monarch. Absolute right. The permanent or the topmost right of the monarch. Monarch is king who rules a kingdom solely. So dear students, this is the end of part 7 of the chapter The French Revolution. See you in the next video, next part. Keep loving literature and social studies. Bye.